This is the Echo Network.
Kelly's Westport. It's the place where you buy beer. This guy came into the bar the other day and was telling me that they had friends in town and went down to that fancy bar district downtown. They went to one of those swanky no-ball cap bars and ordered a beer. Now, this wasn't one of those imported beers. Wasn't even one of those microbrew deals. This bartender rang up the tab, and he wanted $27 for three dadgum beers. $27 for some beers. That isn't right. That isn't fair. So he took them down to see us. We got them some nice big beers for half that price. Even had one of the ladies find a fella there. Got him some pizza. Listen, don't fall victim to those overpriced, no ball cap bars down there. You might as well take your money and throw it in the trash. Kelly's Westport. It's the place where you buy beer. Kelly's Westport Inn. Tell them the Royal Man Report sent you.
Big Net Minute.
Hey, remember a few years ago when the Chiefs and Royals asked us to pay about $250 million in taxes into a fund to renovate both Kauffman and Arrowhead stadiums? Yeah, that was fun, right? Well, let's see. The Royals have taken that money, remodeled the stadium, invested our farm system, brought up future All-Stars, and gotten us an All-Star game. The Chiefs? Well, they built a fancy area for rich people to fart around in and apparently blew the rest of the money at the spy shop. Hey, Scott Pioli. Let's put down the spy versus spy comic books and maybe mix in a quarterback. Instead of importing ladies to the 8th floor at the Ramada, maybe work on importing some free agents into the class of 2012. As our Truman Sports Complex neighbor, you're really embarrassing yourself. And this is from the team that just re-signed Unieski Betancourt. Lock that surveillance crap down and focus on throwing up a few victories next year. You backed into the playoffs last year, and this year, you, at one point, said Tyler Palco was your future. While the whole world was T-bowing at church, the Chiefs were busy palcoing in the toilet. Do better, Chiefs. This has been your Fake Ned Minute.
It matter to you when you got a job to do, you got to do it well. You got to give the other fella hell.
Fake Ned Minute.
Thank you. Hey, Troy, what are you doing this weekend?
I'm going to grab a beer somewhere. What do you have in mind?
I heard about this awesome new bar downtown. It's called Rage. The waitresses have a contest to see who has the most piercing.
Oh, man, that's not really my scene.
Well, there's another bar close by called Spit Cup. Check it out. The bartenders wear chaps, and every hour they shoot a guy.
No, seriously, I just want a bar where I can sit down and watch the game.
Okay, I've got just the place. It's called Lilac. You sit on pillows, and you drink from eucalyptus leaves.
No, Ned, but I just want a place where I can get a cheap drink and watch the football game.
Okay, I got it. This place, it's got a TV. It's called 816.
Limitosis.
Yep.
All their drinks come in NBA hats.
Man, I just want a place like Kelly's.
Oh, you mean Kelly's Westport Inn? No, they've got all the basketball and bowl games. They've even got a heated roof. The view is really nice, too, if you know what I'm saying. Why didn't you just say you wanted to go to Kelly's?
Kelly's Westport Inn, 500 Westport Road. Make it your place to go any time of the week. Tell them the Royal Man Report sent you.
If you missed the Rambling Morons podcast this week, you missed this.
If you didn't have a computer for a week, what did you use to masturbate with?
I don't know. How much does... I have no idea what people charge for that type of thing.
And he says, well, Cody got fired. I was like, Cody who?
Have you had sex with that chick?
No, not in fifth grade and not now, but I've tried then and I've tried recently.
No, I wasn't going to insult him once I recognized the fact that he was in this room.
How much soy sauce does it take to ruin a laptop?
Not very much.
Why don't you follow me on Twitter?
He will definitely be an asset to somebody. Do I say ass?
Que lo va mi gato yo la semana pasada. Y Cody make me to feel good.
Is he trying to sext you during this?
Hey, Cody. It's your girl Sapphire from the only strip club here in Emporia.
I love strippers. Let's just go ahead and get that out now.
Gets? Seriously?
It's the Rambling Morons podcast, Sundays at ramblingmorons.com.
And I promised my grandma I wouldn't make any diarrhea jokes today.
Sorry, Grams.
We're excited to have an exclusive interview with the new iPhone 4 assistant, Siri. Hello, Siri. How are you doing today?
Thank you. It's nice for me to be here.
Siri, you've been pretty busy with the new iPhone launch. What do you do for fun?
It's just been crazy around here. I've been looking for a place to get away and wind down, but I have not been able to find anything my style on the plaza.
Well, have you tried Kelly's Westport Inn?
I show Kelly's Westport Inn to be at the corner of Westport Road and Pennsylvania Avenue.
It's got way more than that. It's been voted by The Pitch as one of the best places to meet guys in Kansas City. It's got a great laid-back vibe, plenty of TVs to watch sports, an awesome pizza place in the back, and plenty of drink specials during the week.
You say it's a nice place to meet guys? Accessing. This sounds like the place for me. Shutting down now.
You can't shut down. If you want to meet Siri and other great Kansas Cityans, check out Kelly's Westport Inn, 500 Westport Road in beautiful, laid-back Westport. Tell them the Royal Man Report sent you.
Hey, Troy, what are you doing this weekend?
I'm going to grab a beer somewhere. What do you have in mind?
I heard about this awesome new bar downtown. It's called Rage. The waitresses have a contest to see who has the most piercing.
No, man, that's not really my scene.
Well, there's another bar close by called Spit Cup. Check it out. The bartenders wear chaps, and every hour they shoot a guy.
No, seriously, I just want a bar where I can sit down and watch the game.
Okay, I've got just the place. It's called Lilac. You sit on pillows, and you drink from eucalyptus leaves.
No, Ned, but I just want a place where I can get a cheap drink and watch the football game.
Okay, I got it. This place, it's got a TV. It's called 816.
Limitosis.
Yep. All their drinks come in NBA hats.
Man, I just want a place like Kelly's.
Oh, you mean Kelly's Westport Inn? No, they've got all the basketball and bowl game. They've even got a heated roof. The view is really nice, too, if you know what I'm saying. Why didn't you just say you wanted to go to Kelly's?
Kelly's Westport Inn, 500 Westport Road. Make it your place to go any time of the week. Tell them the Royal Man Report sent you.
This is the Echo Network.